happy. Even if I am Italian with a Turkish team, I am happy.
And everybody smiling in Europe. It's very strange.
I feel really excited about taking part in this big event, really.
Yeah, we got minor problems with the flow meter, we got a minor leakage. They are all trying to fix it right now. And yeah, but the rest is it's all okay.
The testing this year is going absolutely fantastic. We have a very smooth operation. The teams are going through. We're picking up a few technical problems, as always, but otherwise we're having a very good operation. We see the typical technical problems. Brake failures are the most often ones, brakes not working, but also engines which won't start, and also a lot of steering problems, cars not going the way they should go.
First time that we are here at the Shell Eco Marathon, and we are really happy to be here.
We're almost through all the tests and then we can go driving.